Bitsu borscht, or quark pancakes called Syreniki, are well-known food staples from Ukraine. But have you ever heard of Varenyky? Varenyky is another Ukrainian dish that is just as popular and tasty as borscht. These half-moon dumplings are made from fresh dough. Their fillings can be salty or sweet. Recipes vary greatly depending on the region. For example, in Polisia, crushed beans are added to the filling. In Zakarpattia, it is cheese. And in the Chernihiv region, they add baking crisps to this amazing dish. You might be wondering what makes Varenyky different than Italian ravioli and Russian pelmeni. The difference is that the Varenyky's origins may be a little bit more magical. Many years ago, people believed that this tasty treat would inspire and strengthen those who ate it. What's more, Ukrainian peasants believed Varenyky would bring them an abundant harvest, and often took these dumplings to the fields with them not only as a snack, but also as a talisman or lucky charm. But now, let's jump forward to the present, to our Ukrainian restaurant right here in Prague, and the amazing story behind it. This is Anna Temnenko. She opened her restaurant at Manifesto in order to fulfill hers and her family's dream, as well as to create jobs for fellow Ukrainian refugees.
I'm very happy to be able to help at least a small group of my community who are in need.
Restaurant Barva creates a great opportunity for Czechs and other foreign customers to taste a part of Ukrainian culture.
Food is an integral part of our culture, so I hope many people come and enjoy our delicious Ukrainian food. And for others, it can bring comfort and the taste of home.
Reflecting both homemade and traditional recipes, Barva's menu features cuisine from different regions of Ukraine. Let's find out where Chef Anna's passion for cooking comes from.
So when I was little, my parents owned the restaurant, so I would say I was growing up in the gastro scene. I wanted to open my own restaurant with a majority of vegetarian options, so everybody can enjoy and discover tastes of Ukrainian cuisine.
Every time I visit Kyiv, the first dish I want to eat is definitely Varenyky with sour cherries.
So now let's make Varenyky together.
So first, we start with making the dough. We will need some salt, then eggs, little bit of oil, and we mix up everything. Then we add flour, warm water, and of course a bit of love. And now start kneading the dough.
For the perfect consistency of Varenyky, it is important to knead the dough well and allow it to rest.
Now it's time to roll it out and add the filling. So for the savory Varenyky, we have a mix of mushrooms with mashed potatoes. The sweet version has sour cherries and a bit of sugar inside.
These are my favorite ones.
Adding the filling is an art requiring both care and patience.
Now it's time to make the half moon shape.
As we learned earlier, Varenyky has important folklore and even supposed magical significance. Since the shape of the Varenyky resembles the new moon, Ukrainian ancestors put great symbolism in this dish, even using it as a sacrificial offering.
We carefully put the Varenyky into the boiling water and wait a few minutes for them to cook thoroughly. When they are ready, it's time to serve them on a plate. We top up the savory Varenyky with fried onions, and we sprinkle the sweet ones with the powdered sugar.
That looks absolutely divine. You can almost smell it.
Enjoy. Smacznogo.
As Anna told us, the taste of Varenyky can bring the comfort and feeling of home to many people. Join us at Manifesto for Varenyky and so many other wonderful dishes.